Hey everyone, I'm Dingsy, and you're watching Aave Bat TV with some gameplay footage of Juru Janosik, Juru Janosik. I don't know how to pronounce this. Anyway, let's go. Unity game came out today on Steam on the 25th of October. Action adventure about a Slovak legendary hero. That's why I went with the Janosik. And then there's some Juru Janosik. I don't know. Let's see here. Unity, so... Fire on the wheel? No. Where is my gamepad? I see it had control support. The motion bar was off by default. Kudos for that. I've adjusted the sound. And we'll check credits at the end. Castles. Stretch no castle. No map. I don't know, man. Help. Beware of the ring bell, try to disable it before Panders are the bad dudes. Let's go. We're going hard, bros. Juru Janosik was born in 1688. He grew up in a village of Terchova. In the Habsburg monarchy of Kingdom of Hungary area, present day northwestern Slovakia. In the 17th century, it was quite a rough place to live in. Yeah. This area witnessed the violent string of anti-Habsburg uprising, which led to the widespread insecurity and instability. German squire Lord Jan Jakob Lovenburg gained control over Terchova and a few other surrounding villages. His absolutistic style of ruling contributed to forming an underground network of rebels and criminals who decided to subordinate and prefer to live by their own rules. Oh yeah. Juru Janosik became leader of the gang. I'm gonna be a thief. In its golden era, the group promises comprised of 12 bandits coming from different places all over contemporary lands of Slovakia, Poland and the Czech Republic. They specialize in raiding rich thanes, merchants and their ladies. Wow. Janosik and his boys enjoyed great popularity among locals who helped hide whenever the law threatened to catch them. So what kind of Robin Hoods? They gained this fame by giving out parts of their loot to the common people around them. Yeah, golden rings to young girls in pubs? Damn. Per cost to hardworking blacksmith? As if nobody's gonna recognize the code. Ornament sword to poor young villagers, etc. They gave birth to the immortal legends of Juru Janosik, a thief who took from the rich and gave out to the poor. Tomasz Uhorczyk was one of the best highwayman leaders and also a best friend of Juru. When Juru found out his friend was killed by Ponders and imprisoned in one of the many castles in Slovakia, he decided to find it and liberate him. Even he knew it was very dangerous. The first castle where Juru will try to find his friend is the Strechno castle. Hopefully I will find him there. Yeah, we got it. How do we roll? How do we play? Skills, map. Zero skills. Win Slovakia. Can't put anything in. Campo Rava. Strechno castle, so what? I'm supposed to come over here? Insufficient funds to establish camp. Bruh. Where is the tutorial? You're situated on mini version of Slovakia country. Every place with a corresponding name represents a level you can enter. I guess we're entering. Oh, I can jump on the map. Ah, the castle. Villager houses, secret documents, imprisoned highwayman. Bring it. I'm on hard, bruh. I feel like this is some kind of bullets, coins. Collect 90 coins for the villagers. You gain inexhaustible energy for a certain amount of time after drinking energy drink, aka water. You can attack without limit during this time. You will not lose stamina. Oh, there is stamina? Oh, it's kind of a survival. Come on, bro, you can jump this. Come on. Where is the stamina? Okay, I can run with shift. Every attack with axe costs you some stamina. Attacking with all stamina is slower and inflicts less damage. Oh. It regens though. What's this? I'll pick the rope. If you have rope, you can tie a lying panda by quickly pressing E. Oh, laying panda. I was like lying. What the? Indestructible. Oh no. There's some bread here for the hungry. Can we get the fox over here? I don't know if it's worth pursuing. No. Probably not worth. You lying panda. Jules is a good highwayman who doesn't kill. He just makes pandas unconscious for a certain amount of time. It's more effective to hit them from behind and then to tie them up. Oh, spam. Watch out. Tied pandas can be untied by other pandas. Yeah, bro. Can you see me through the wood? No. Attack while sprinting. Yeah, that's what I was about to do and then you... Oh my god, man. Bro. Give me a coin. A ropes galore. How do we eat though? Controls. What's the wheel for fire? Shift movement. Doesn't say. Oh, one maybe. Oh yeah. Oh, that was 50. Oh, I shouldn't have waited. But I have enough. Was this some kind of a Stonehenge? It's Roman numerals. What are we supposed to do there? Besides picking up a rope. Maybe step on it? Yeah, very difficult. Game saved. It's convenient to use special attack when there are more pandas close to you, but it will cost you more stamina than you need for normal attack. I don't see the spin move you're talking about. And stay down. Pander. We're gonna... Wow, flying, you can pick it from the air. Stop whining! I'll smack you again. We're getting 6 out of... Where are the coins? There's a carrot here. So what, we're gonna sort them now? This is for what? What? Oh, very smart. Stamina. Are we ready for a bread? Game saved. Oh! Good thing we saved. Oh, what? There's a pistol. 1688, what? Oler was still alive, bruh. What pistol? Oh my god, he shot me in the face. You'll pay for that. You can fire from pistol if you have ammo. press the mouse wheel here. Who thought of that as a good idea? Yeah, this is 5, this is... Are there more now? Where is the one? Oh. They have short sight distance. Cool, cool, cool. So we're gonna eat. And we're gonna charge. Got him. I like the pickup items, I highlighted good enough for you to see. Okay, I'm just gonna drink. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Okay, whatever. One. I knew it. And stay down. What is this? A castle map? How do we access this? Strashno castle. Oh, we're going upwards. I was like, why is my stamina shit? What is this? Who lives here? Those squalls are kind of small. Must be someone hot. Hello, my friend, how are ya? I'm too busy, go away. I'm just gonna raid your fridge, bruh. I know you don't mind. Wait. I almost miss you. Okay. There's a wrinkle over there. That's the one. And that's the water.
Hey.
Ow. I bet that's the two over there. No. I was wrong.
Hey.
Hey, yep.
Hey.
I guess then this is the two. Yeah.
Hey.
If I die, does it reset?
Hey.
So that's gonna be a giant pain. 1, 2, 3.
Whoop.
4.
Hey.
5.
Hey.
So where is the door that opened? Oh, that's a giant axe. Beware of the ring bell. Try to disable Pandurus used to call reinforcement. Oh my god. Where are we? I don't see a bell. You can find some items by exploring objects. You tell me now? What if I ring the bell? Oh. Explore object. We got energy drink as well. Bruh, don't you know me? That gives them such power though, they know I'm not gonna kill them so they can go ham. Or I'll be like, what do we do about this guy?
Hey!
And it's the morning. Oh, it's another one of these. What's missing? How do we even get there? Oh. music though. I'm not gonna risk it jumping over those and then accidentally triggering it. Shut up! But I'll be coming for you.
Hey.
I see you over there. Stop yelling. How do we get there?
Hey. Oh.
Like that.
Come on. Whoop.
Yep. The game has been saved. What else people just say saved? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Holy criminal! Why are you? Can I pick up some kind of a better upgrade? What? You're trying to hit me here again? Game. I'm into the castle, bruh. Oh my god, oh my god. Bruh! Drop that axe. I'm eating while fighting. Don't mind me. My bad manners. I'll fight with full mouth. What? Oh my god, I don't have rope. Give me that rope.
Come on!
Hey, can we just... I need a black key or a bomb to liberate some of them. Oh, you oblivious bitch. You'll pay for your... I don't know, man. I need a black key. Now I see these dudes wanting me. And I don't have rope for them. With a bomb you can destroy opticals and... gates and chest. Where is the chest?
Yeah.
You mean... Why am I stuck?
Yeah.
That's a silver key, bro. We need a black one. And a bullet. How do we fire bullets?
Yeah.
Can I just roll?
What?
No. I guess I'll be- Oh! I said stay down! What? He's alive as well? Oh, he stole me, oh no, oh my god, what the hell is- I picked up a document. I might as well hang over here, let me see the death animation. Stoy? Oh! You have died! I'm Dings and you watched Avibati with some gameplay footage of Juru Junasek. Rate the video for all the channels and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.